Is it the responsibility of the military alone? It's the responsibility of everybody to keep alert and find safety when necessary. But we shouldn't be cowards. At times, the banditry will come, only come with about 3 rounds of ammunition. When they fire shot, everybody runs. In our younger days, we stand to fight any aggression coming to us. I don't know why people are running away from Mano, things like that. They should stand and let these people know that even the villagers, they have the competence and capability to defend themselves. But our own duty is to ensure no Nigerian is hurt, and we are capable of protecting the integrity of this nation. And we will continue to do it, even though we are so stretched.
Are you supporting the use of firearms by
citizens? It's an issue where probably even in the developed countries, they are still debating on it, whether to continue or not. But I don't advise Nigeria to start using firearms for personal use.